Sexual harassment is not about sex. It is about power. She has it, you don't. If you sue, you'll never get another job in the computer business. If you don't sue, they'll bury you in Austin. If you sue, it's news. If you don't, it's gossip. If you sue, nobody will believe you. If you don't, your wife won't. They will make your life into a living hell for the next 3 years until this case goes to trial. And for that privilege, it's going to cost you a minimum of $100,000. Do you not think it's a game, Mr. Sanders? It's a game to them. How do you feel about losing?